Fire drill, fire drill, fire drill. Fire in crew laundry, fire in crew laundry, fire in crew laundry. All hands muster at emergency muster station. All hands muster at emergency muster station.
Yes, please, counts taken. Total 20 persons present at the muster station.
Copied total 20% super namri in his cabin and myself on bridge.
Proceed and just brief the duties and ask the fire to get ready.
The crew laundry.
The crew laundry, okay. We'll proceed to fight the fire.
Fire to crew laundry.
Fire!
Commander, this is technical squad reporting. We are isolating the power supply to the crew laundry room.
Copied. You can isolate the power supply. And emergency squad, please.
Yes, sir. This is emergency squad.
You can close all the ventilations. And I started the emergency fire pump. You can start ventilating.
Fireman outfit must be kept in ready-to-use condition, like the pants must be inside the shoes, otherwise it takes long time. As you can see here, my firefighter is getting ready very quick because the firefighting suit was kept in a correct way. Now here we can see the assisting person is already standby with the next step, which is very important in reducing the time for the firefighters. So apart from the firefighter, your assistance is also very important. He needs to exactly know which item to be kept standby. Like he knows after the jacket, it's the fire axe with the belt. The main team of firefighting always comprises with two firefighters and backup team is also two firefighters. But here you can see the main firefighters getting ready now.
Support squad.
Support squad, please go ahead.
Sir, both live and ready for loading, sir.
Both robot ready for loading. Board.
Command center, this is technical squad now standby in the fire station to discharge or to start the fire pump. Waiting for instructions.
Copied, I have already started the emergency fire pump.
Bridge emergency team.
Emergency team, please go ahead.
Yes, bridge, all the natural vents around the accommodation closed and hose for firefighting has been rigged in the starboard side entrance and now rigged hose for boundary cooling.
Copied, please go ahead.
Engine
room squad, go ahead.
Emergency fire pump started and accommodation AC switched off.
Copied, AC switched off and emergency fire pump started.
These three tests are done, then only the firefighter is supposed to wear it. Now these checks were done and it was kept in a ready state.
Bridge emergency team.
Go ahead, please.
Yes, bridge, the fire hose has been rigged for boundary cooling and commence boundary cooling.
Copy, it commence boundary cooling.
While the firefighters are getting ready, other personnel in the support team, their duty is to keep spare SCBA bottles standby along with rig some hoses in as many locations as possible for boundary cooling. We have electrical isolation done from the engine room wherein we shut the electrical power supply for the area which has fire. The medical team is also standby with their stretcher and resuscitator and first aid kit. As we can see, it is kept over here. And this is the team of support team who are standby. They are.
Command center, this is technical squad. This is the crew laundry. Power supply is completely isolated and then also fire line is charged. So we are ready for entry.
Copied. Once the fire team is ready, you can proceed.
He's fully donned the fireman suit. As you can see, he's having everything fire.
Emergency team base.
Yes, this is motorman Raghu and 88s are ready with the fireman's outfit and they are making entry in the charge doors from starboard side entrance. Their bottle pressure 300 bar each.
Copied, motorman and AV entering, bottle pressure 300 each.
firefighters are out. They have done a very good job of extinguishing fire very quickly. And now their bottle pressures will be checked. Air bottles will be shut. So here we can see he went inside at 300 and now the bottle pressure is 260. Chief cook rolling the fire hose in correct way. And after securing, once we are ready, we'll be performing abandoned ship drill.
Boat drill, boat drill, boat drill. All hands muster at boat station. All hands muster at boat station.
YouTuber Marchi Navy guy.
Okay, head count.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. मेरा भी तो यही बोट है ना.
Bridge boat number one.
Boat number one bridge.
Yes sir. Total 9% present.
Boat number one has taken the head count. Now he is reporting to command center that all members are present. And when we are going for abandon ship, we need to wear our life jackets and also bring our emulsion suit. In case the water is cold, then immersion suit will also be required to be worn.
Okay. Bridge number two.
After the head count, condition of life jacket, lights, whistle, everything is checked and verified by third officer on the starboard boat and by chief officer on the port side boat.
You can proceed with the explaining of donning process of life jacket and immersion suit, and you can check the light.
So chief engineer's whistle is working all right.
Okay, now everyone, what is your duty, Mohammed?
Now the boat in charge will ask everybody their duties to check. They are very clear about their duties. Somebody will have a duty of clearing lashings of the lifeboat. Somebody will have conning for the lifeboat. And all the related tasks must be covered by each member.
Thank you. Forward control release. Forward canter and MPD pin good toward
the
water.
Okay, very good.
More immigration later, policeman and remove the pin.
Remove battery pack and assist in preparing lifeboat engines.
Myself, in charge lifeboat in absence of master. Okay, now we'll go through simple lowering procedure of life raft and lifeboat. So, now Ishwan, you will explain.
Explaining the lifeboat launching procedure, which is clearly posted at the lifeboat station, as we can see here.
Okay, very good.
So lifeboat launching involves removing all the securing and lashings for the boat, securing the drain plug, removing, ensuring that all the hatches are closed, and releasing the painters. We have here two life raft, each having 16 and 16, 32 persons capacity. It can be lowered in three ways. One is to just secure the painter and throw overboard and heave onto the painter. That is the manual way of releasing the life raft. And another way is the HRU unit, this yellow color unit. And then this unit cuts the securing due to hydro pressure, and then the life raft lashing is removed and life raft is float free. And once the painter is released up to 30 meters, life raft releases automatically. The emphasis of this video was on fire drill and abandoned ship drill. I will cover the full lifeboat, what it has inside and how to operate all the different systems of the lifeboat in a separate video. Chal bhai vada pav. How do we launch this life raft?
Seno slip है।
वो seno slip है। ये है sir seno slip।
ये क्या है? ये shackle है ना? ये shackle है। This is life raft। ये इसका HRU का है ना ये? Painter का weak link है ये। समझ रहे हो बात को? इसमें लगा हुआ है ना ये? ये इधर पे। इसके अंदर काटता है ना ये? इसके अंदर चाकू है। From here, when it has hydrostatic pressure, one knife release spring. यहाँ से काट कर ये बाहर।
Okay, once you have explained everything, let's finish with the drill.
Okay sir, copy all of the drill.
Now we have cleared 33 minutes.